Krakova and you're in Michael Kors backstage.
We are backstage at Michael Kors for Spring Summer 2014. Three items, we're using two of the bronzers, but the sporty one, which is kind of the more beigey, goldy, like traditional healthy bronzer, and the sexy, which is a lot more red in it. And the sexy is used just as a little tiny kiss on the cheek, like a little flush. We're using the Dame lipstick, which is part of the Glam collection. Grooming the eyebrow, making the lash like distinct, just with some brown mascara. Everything's very clean and very open. So the whole face is just that good, kind of healthy, energetic, modern, strong, young.
When we thought about sexy, sporty, glam, I talked about it being moods, not different women. I love a face that looks healthy.
It's so easy. Like some of the girls, I was like, did you come in like that? Michael is so sweet. He always makes the girls look really beautiful.
Everyone's always happy here. It's so early in the morning, but everyone's happy and cheerful, and it's a great show to do. The hair is beautiful. It's very simple and fresh. It's kind of young, I guess.
It's a girl that's had a good night out and maybe a good night with somebody she likes and wakes up in the morning, her hair's all tousled, she picks it up, ties it in a bun and is ready to go.
A mixture of a dream and a real life mixed together in a perfect way. I thought that this show had a certain softness that was so, like, I don't know, you wanted to be there. It's very CC guest, I guess, walking down the beach in a very casual look, but at the same time looking the ultimate of chic. And it's very true about what he likes, who he likes, who's the woman, and she's an accessible woman. You make me feel so good.
And I love his classic designs, and his show is just phenomenal. I didn't want it to end. I love the embroidery and the navies and the bathing suit tops with the pants. I just thought it was so elegant. I felt like the models were walking with, you know, a little bounce in their step. They felt it. And he understands the fun of women, you know, with that music and how we like to get dressed up and we like to feel good. And that's cool. It's nice.
I'm like in my one-piece suit so I could like go to the pool, go to the beach, but then I have this super crisp, chic trench coat that I can go and have a lunch with my trench on. So it's very like 50s, very chic, very sexy, but very elegant at the same time. So standing hot, you put a spell on.
Romance, charm, how do we bring that all into the city? So I really wanted to think about, you know, clothes that catch the breeze, all about a very easy trouser, something flirty, leggy, but it's that it blows back. The whole idea of that kind of easiness, but in a city situation, was really kind of the starting point. To balance all of these softer clothes, you need a substantial kind of chunky city sandal. And I love that yin and yang, that juxtaposition. And even the handbags, they're structured but soft. A clutch bag you can actually fit your life in, and it's soft. That whole idea of that yin and yang is very, it's very Michael Kors and very much this collection.